that one away, and he stays alive. Now another 0-2. High in the air out to center field. Therefore, it is Stanton, and he's got it for the first out. Here's Melky Cabrera.
Center fielder, Melky Cabrera.
Into the windup and the pitch. There's a high foul ball as it finds a lucky fan in the upper deck for a souvenir. Great afternoon for baseball here. 71 degrees, the temperature at first pitch.
Swing and a miss, and one that almost hit him. It's always a lefty. He's always batting lefty. I always hit better with him righty.
Ball swung on and hit high down the line in left, but it'll get back in among the crowd, so the count holds at 0-2. Fooled him a bit as this is hit high in the air towards right center and shallow. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. So stepping in, Justin Bohr. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. That's lifted the other way out to left. Ozuna is under it. And the inning is over. Gene Segura standing in. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The shortstop, Gene Segura.
And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Pitch on the way. Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center. Martinez arranged to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first down.
Catcher.
Digging in the switch hitter, Babe Ripp.
It's going to be down the middle.
Swing and that's hit out of play up into the plaza level. The windup and the 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. And a fastball blew it right by him, and there are two down. Here's Nelson Cruz now. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Cabrera's there. And that's the third out. Stepping in, J.D. Martinez. He'll match up now with Joe Ross to lead off the inning.
J.D. Martinez.
Oh, he just blows the fastball by him for strike one.
Man, I think he's trying to send a message right here. I'm going to challenge you. I like my stuff. I think I'm better than you. I don't care how good a hitter you are. And this guy's a good hitter, by the way. But he came right after him early in the count. Matt, he's thrown two pitches right down the middle and got away with them. I don't think he should go back there again. But he's got to locate a little bit better if he wants to put him away. This guy's too good a hitter.
Another 0-2 coming. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Sano is there for it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. So digging in now, Corey Dickerson. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Into the windup and the pitch. And this ball's going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul strike one.
I don't care. This time I don't fucking care anymore.
This is line to left. Ozuna is going to get there as he backs up to put it away. And there are two gone now. Stepping up to the plate, Big Dog Suarez. To third. Oh, and he has some trouble with it. But the recovery throw will be in time to first. Good job that time.
Carlos Stanton.
A swinging bunt out in front of the plate. And he'll pounce on this quickly to tag him out.
Batting fifth.
Standing in, Adrian Beltre. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Now a swing and a miss. Took something off that one, and it's strike one.
That just can't happen. I mean, first pitch, if you know what you're going to swing at, you got to have a good swing. You can't take a bad swing.
Ouch, that one hit him. Here's Miguel Sano. First delivery to him on the way. Hit back up the middle. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And the throw is wide as it pulls the first baseman off the bag. Coming to the plate now, Anthony Rendon. And he could give his guys an... He's ready. Here's the 0-1. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Cabrera's there. He makes the play. Runner tags and heads for third. And he will make it back to second and be content with holding on there. Here's Marcelo Zuna. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning...
What?
Here's Xander Bogaerts now. 7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third.
Xander Bogaerts.
Way behind that pitch, it's 0-1.
That ball's out of the zone, and he's swinging at it, and you're wondering, why is he swinging at that pitch? It is so enticing, and it looks like the ball just took off and rose on it. Didn't rise, he just executed the location properly. Don't speed up his bat here, Matt. Two fastballs, he blew right by him. I would have to come right back with another fastball. Let's see what he does.
And this will be gobbled up fairly easily down there at third for the first out.
Ramos.
Now a ball pulled hard and fouled off to the left. Both teams so far yet to crack the hit column. Swing and a miss on the slider, and he's quickly behind, nothing and two.
He's looking really great on the bump right now. I mean, it's been a while since he's allowed a base runner, and he just jumped ahead of another hitter right there.
This is just great pitching. They start him off with the slider to get the strike, and then they bust him in with a fastball. I don't know what he's thinking up there, but they really are messing with his mind right now.
And the throw won't be in time as he'll be able to beat out the recovery throw at first. The pitcher, Marco Estrada, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation, so let's see if that is indeed on right here. Jackie Bradley Jr. will be summoned off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with a runner at first and one gone in the inning. He fouls it straight back, and whoa, that almost landed in our booth. Set up away with the changeup, but it's 1-1.
Finally, a take. No, seriously, that's the first pitch they've taken the entire game.
Down the first baseline. And that finds its way through for a base hit. Throw into third. Throw won't get him. Digging in to try it again. Jose Ramirez. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Becomes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. That's yanked into the stand. Strike one. Now the 0-1. Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
This is where getting ahead in the count really pays off for you. Now you can get him to chase a pitch, maybe get a...
And a slider bounces, and that'll get on by. A throw to the plate, the tag, and he is out at the plate. So much for our first run of the ball game. The tag. So coming to the plate, Joe Ross. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three. And this is taken outside for ball one.
Press circle.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Bohr has room in foul territory. One out. Striding in once again, Gene Segura. 0 for 1 here in the early going. Felipe Rivero is going to come on to pitch here, and in just the third inning, you have to think he'll be asked to eat some innings. And that'll find its way into center field for a one-out hit. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Babe Rip.
Babe Rip.
Now a ball popped up. behind the plate for Ramos. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
The right fielder number
digging in for his second at bat, Nelson Cruz. He flew out in his last at bat. Swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1. Segura runs. Pitch swung on and missed. The throw. Way late, and he's in there easily at second. Here's the 0-2. Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. Dickerson is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Ready for another chance? Jose Ramirez. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Second baseman, Jose Ramirez.
And this is fouled back and out of play. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Cruz on the move. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Into the box, Melky Cabrera comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. Ball hit high and foul down the left field line. It's strike one.
No.
Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Swing and a pop up behind home plate, and that'll get out of play and into the VIP seats. Another 0-2 home. Smoke toward the hole. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down.
Second hit.
Stepping in, Justin Bohr. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Justin Bohr.
And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. The 0-1 on its way. Just got a piece to the right side, but it gets foul. Here it comes on nothing and two. Good change up in the dirt. Strike three. And they've got him hung up out there between second and third. Here's J.D. Martinez. He popped out in his first trip.
J.D. Martinez.
Swing and a high pop-up back onto the outfield grass now. Segura is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job. Giancarlo Stanton now. He'll look to get something going here in this scoreless ball game. Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that one out.
Well, it's clearly on that fastball. He hit that one hard. He just could not keep it fair.
Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2.
Probably good he didn't make contact on that one. It's so tough to get around on a fastball up and in.
Oh, and he dusted him off the plate that time. Some mind games being played now. It's 1-2. Swing and a miss got him reaching. And he makes the throw to first. Stanton is retired, and there's one away.
First baseman, Adrian.
First pitch of the at bat. Adrian Beltre is at the plate as he looks at ball one. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now.
Mm-hmm.
Now here's the pitch. Had him hacking at the 2-0 change, and it's back to 2-1. Into the windup. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Chop foul over towards the dugout. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. Here's a looping fly ball out to right. Here comes Dickerson, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. Here's Miguel Sano, reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. Swung on and missed. It's 0-1. And Dan, that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. But he does, and he really spotted that.
Second baseman, number six, Anthony.
First pitch on its way. Now a pitch runs in on him here, and all he can do is flare one fouled off to the right side. He's set. Here's the 0-1. And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit.
You know, pitching isn't always about throwing strikes. Sometimes you just need to make sure your opponent isn't too comfortable up there. And that's just what he did right there. Busted him inside with good hard stuff.
Hit in the air out to center field. Cabrera is there now, and he has it. Two gone. And the tag's there. He's out at third base. It's a double. Ready now, Corey Dickerson. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Into the windup and the pitch.
Dickerson
hit weakly back to the mound. And he'll run it over there himself for the out. Stepping up now, Big Dog Suarez comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. And this is going to be a foul ball. The wind up and the 0-1. Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate.
I'm trying.
Tried to work it back to that low inside corner, but it misses. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch.
No, I'm not playing good today.
Lifted in the air to center field. Stanton giving chase. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Here's Xander Bogaerts now. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Now a ball lined into left field. That's a base hit. Here's the catcher, Wilson Ramos. He comes in 0 for 1 on the day thus far after reaching on an error his first time up.
Good
on the ground to third. The tag, and he is out. Here's Marcelo Zuna. He'll lead things off as we begin the home fifth.
Left fielder.
First pitch on its way. Start of that swing a bit too early. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Oof. And it's safe to say he doesn't look all that comfortable up there. 0-2 now.
Wow, not sure what that was, but talking about having your mind made up to swing before the pitcher even throws a pitch, I don't know how you swing at that pitch.
And he struck him out. So striding forward now, Joe Ross. Flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far. Right through it here, and he's behind 0-1. Swing and a miss, and he's in the hole. 0-2 now. Ken Griffey Jr. Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Dickerson's there. He's got it, and there are two down now. Gene Segura standing in. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Hit high in the air down the right field line. After it is Dickerson. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Carter Capps takes over to start the sixth.
Now pitching. Carter.
Into the box. Will Harris is getting his first plate appearance of the game here in the sixth.
Leading off for Miami.
Out of play. Here comes the 0-1. And this is pop foul, but perhaps playable behind first. And Beltre will take this one in for route number one. Ready for another shot now. Jose Ramirez, 0 for 2 on his line thus far. And a breaking ball backs him out of the way. 1-0 the count. Now here's the pitch. Hit hard on the ground to first. A dive, but he can't get a glove on it. It's through for a base hit. Here's Melky Cabrera, 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. Here comes the first pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Sano is over. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Digging in to try it again, Justin Bohr, 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon. On the ground up the middle, Segura to his left, he's there. He'll toss it to Rendon at second, and the inning is over. Ready once again, Babe Ripp. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Pitch is popped up. And he'll put this one away for the first out of the inning. Here's Nelson Cruz now. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far. And he gives this one a pretty good ride down the left field line.
No, I'm not losing.
And that nearly broke our scoreless tie. Instead, it's a foul ball.
Okay, don't believe me.
A swinging bunt to the mound. Throw gets him, two down. Digging in once again, Giancarlo Stanton. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. Bases are empty here with two men out. 0-1 pitch, and he can't make contact on the bender, 0-2.
He has been aggressive in this inning, 0-1.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three. Riding in once again, J.D. Martinez. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game. And this will be fouled away. 0-1 count and the pitch. Now a swing, and he just fouls this one away. It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. And that nearly broke our tie, but instead it's a foul ball.
He's just fouling him off till he gets something he wants to hit.
Hit the other way out toward right field. Cruz is after it, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Ready for another chance? Corey Dickerson, 0-for-2 on the afternoon so far. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Big Dog Suarez, 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon. First pitch fastball swung on and missed, 0-1. Comes set with the 0-1. And there's one well above the zone for a ball. Lined hard to center field. And that'll get down for a base hit. Oh, and he botches it. Go-ahead run heading for the plate. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score.
Finally scored.
Digging in and looking for more, Xander Bogaerts. A hit in two tries so far. And this one will be fouled back in among the fans. Fly ball out toward left center field. On the move is Ozuna.
Why?
He gets there to put it away, but the runner tags and breaks for third. And he'll make it into third base as on the F7 he gets in there with two away.
Wilson Ramos.
And this ball's going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul strike one. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Well hit, but also well fouled into the seats in left. 0-2, here it is. This is in the air out to straightaway center. On the move is Stanton. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the sun. So striding in, Adrian Beltre. He'll try and get something started in the home half of the seventh. Tyler Clippard gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Now pitching, Tyler Clippard.
Not even close on that swing. No balls and a strike. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. A curveball hit right back at him. And he'll flip on to first to record the out. Ready now.
Mm-hmm. All right. Bye.
Miguel Sano.
Third baseman, Miguel Sano.
A big uppercut there as he popped this straight up. Calling All for right. it, Ramirez.
Okay, guys, I'm going to end the video here. Hope you guys enjoy. See you guys in the next video.